Look at that fog and pollution. Yet we're hurtling along at 200 miles an hour.
I'm